A fracture and leak in a huge water tank in Rochester, New Hampshire, has led officials to evacuate several nearby homes and businesses. City officials say the leak is at the base of the water tower, which sits on the ground. The biggest concern today, the risk of the tank collapsing. Emergency crews responded to Rochester Hill Road near Tebbets Road this afternoon. The tank feeds the municipal water supply, but is not the main source of water for the city. News 8's Norm Karkos is live from Rochester with the latest. Norm?
Hi there, Tracy. Well, officials are hoping to open up this section of Route 108 here in Rochester, New Hampshire, back to the residents who had to be evacuated here about 5 hours ago. Now, the water tank is right behind me, and as you can see, the Rochester Fire Department has been pumping out hundreds of thousands of gallons of water for the last several hours. This tank stands at 80 feet high and holds 2 million gallons of water, and fortunately, the situation has been under control all day long. Around 12:30 this afternoon, a resident who lives near this water tank heard water rushing out. A fracture caused water to spray out at the bottom of the tank. Engineers had crews out to assess the situation, and shortly thereafter, authorities evacuated residents living within a quarter mile. Officials were concerned because this 2 million gallon tank was about 90% capacity.
You know, you get a lot of water in there, and the first thing we did when we got here is try to reach everybody upside and downside the hill. To let them know, you know. Then the police showed up, fire showed up, and the police did a sweep. And
residents were moved to a recreation center on the other side of town. There was never any doubt about evacuating because it is a rather heavily populated area.
Like I said, there's an apartment complex right behind us that consists of two buildings with many people in it. A lot of people were working, weren't at home. There's a residential neighborhood down north on the north side of the road.
The tower has been in use since 1986, but since it is known as redundancy water, it is primarily used as a backup water supply. Therefore, water is not an issue in Rochester.
Water's not an issue. People are getting water just fine. The only issue is with water pressure, but the water pressure right now is on the backup system, so people might notice some diminished water pressure.
Engineers still do not know what caused the fracture, but are still investigating.
Structure does not appear to be compromised, the shell, if you will. No cracks or holes. We think that the damage is underneath the tank, perhaps where the water actually enters. There's an elbow, pipe elbow there.
And once officials feel that the water is back at a safe level within the tank, they will allow residents back in this area. Again, it is a rather heavily populated area here, and all total, it should take a couple of hours to completely drain the water from that tank. Here in Rochester, New Hampshire, Norm Karkos for News 8.